Hyundai is going to reveal the new Elantra facelift in the following months, but based on the latest spy photos, we believe that it will look very similar to these renders. As you can see, the new Elantra will get an updated front end, incorporating a full-width LED light strip acting as daytime running light, new headlights which are now integrated within the redesigned grille, and a good-looking front bumper. The side profile will remain the same, while the rear will get slimmer taillights. Inside, we believe that the new Elantra will get a pair of 12-inch screens, one acting as a digital instrument cluster and one acting as a multimedia touchscreen. Most probably, the engines will be carried over from the current model, meaning that you'll get it with petrol and hybrid powertrains, with power ranging from 104 horsepower up to 201 horsepower. Guys, if you like the new Elantra, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!